morning. Margaret and I are at Rifle Creek. We got here quite late last night after our 10 and a half hour drive yesterday across the corrugations. We finally said goodbye to the corrugations. That is a relief and a half, believe me, after over a week every day on corrugations. It was tough, but we made it. We done it. We're proud of each other and mission accomplished. So right now we are at Rifle Creek, which is right here. You've got Port Douglas over here. It's only 28 k's from where we are to Port Douglas. We're going to go into Port Douglas this morning, and then we're going to go further north and explore all the Daintree, which all the beautiful rivers, the palms, the trees, the rainforest, all of that. They reckon it's one of the best in the country to see up here at the Daintree. So that's our mission today, and more than likely back into Port Douglas for tonight. We don't know that yet. And then we're just going to slowly work our way down the East Coast over the next 3 and a bit months. I think today is day 162 on the road, and we've still got about, don't quote me, but we've still got about 103 days to go until we get home for Christmas Eve with our beautiful family. So that'll be nice. Can't wait to see Mum and the boys and a few friends and other families. That will be brilliant. So yeah, we're really looking forward to that. But today's mission is Port Douglas and the Daintree. So stick around, we hope you enjoy it. And we've had our yummy eggs and bacon wraps and that this morning that Margaret made for us. Dear old soul she is. Ain't you, Marge? Hey?
Sometimes.
Yeah, still plenty of kick left in old Marg, don't worry about that. She hates it when I say that, but anyway, there goes another load of sugar cane. Yeah, the sugar cane industry up here is just full on, round the clock. The trucks last night, every 15 minutes, one of those trucks went past. They're obviously filling them, send them out, fill another one, send them out. So anyway, that's enough chit chat. Daintree, here we come. think we know what that means when that glues back out. That metal araldite. Yep. We had another little accident. That arm there got broken off again. That light at the back there come out. That sensor there on the top's been damaged. The gimbal has survived it again. The main camera mechanism has survived it. And two blades got smashed off. So she's been back in the repair shop and it's been fixed. So it'll be flying again today. I don't know how, but we got lucky. Yeah, so Margs went over and done some shopping over there at Woolworths. And I thought, I seen a sign back there at the roadworks, truck drivers wanted. Alex, this is for you, mate. If I didn't get that message off you, Alex, I'm only joking, mate. I wouldn't have crashed the drone, but hang on 2 seconds. Curdy. Yeah, so Marg's done the shopping and I flew the drone back because it's heavy traffic because of the roadworks down there. So I flew the drone back, got the phone number for the truck driver's position because I'm curious what they're paying up here, and just food for thought. I don't want the job, but I'm just curious what the difference is in wages. So when I first took the drone off from here, believe it or not, I dropped it and it damaged that sensor on the top and therefore it wouldn't fly. It would just coast along. So I put it in sports mode. Bang, it's full noise again. Flew down, got the number, come back. And when I come back and shot all the houses and the mountains and everything, I forgot it was in sports mode, which means no sensors. None of the intelligence works when it's in sports mode. It just goes flat out. All the power goes to the motors. So anyway, I come back in here and come back in sideways. Bang, hit that brick wall, it bounced over the car and shattered to pieces on the other side of that black car. But anyway, I had it fixed before Margaret come back from shopping. So we're going up to see Mossman Gorge, the Savo, and the Daintree. So I got lucky again, I fixed the drone, it'll fly. Surely not more gravel. Rocky beach. You're done by them. Vinegar's your best friend. Rocky beach, it's too nice not to put the drone up. It's been a couple hours since I've repaired it, so I think it's time to see if it's gonna fly. Well, that was the Daintree. That's what they call the Daintree. The river system, the greenery, the humidity, the crocodiles, the area, all the palms and the beautiful trees. It's called the Daintree. It's a pretty little place.
Very peaceful and tranquil, absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah, the serenity here is pretty damn good. Anyway, it's time for Margaret and I to find a camp. And Kurt, it's camp time. This Barramundi farm's got a heap of holding tanks and breeding tanks here. You can have burgers and chips and full souvenir shop. But the rate that the water turns over at, for noise, for splashing, for aeration, the whole lot. I'm gonna fly the drone over and have a look. I've never seen anything like it. We'll go up and have a look.